Hey guys, welcome back. Knock on the Grid here. Today I'm gonna be back on Trove, and we're gonna be doing another solo video. And today we're gonna be doing some dungeons. This video is all gonna be about dungeons. First, we're gonna go on the novice mode because I want to get my star bar up, which I showed you guys before. So, what I'm gonna do is, yeah, there. Don't look at that, cause some of you guys might be cursed in. I'm not gonna say it, but yeah, there's that over there. If you guys don't like that, then yeah. Get this up, okay. Also, guys, Drew is on. He's gonna do a video. And yeah, with that, make sure we got everything nice and good. Okay, yeah, let's go and do some dungeons. Yeah. So, guys, we are going to do some dungeons. Sorry that my voice is like a little low, like quiet, but I'll try to make it as loud as possible so you guys can hear me. If you do hear some background noises, then I'm sorry. So yeah, this might be a while. Get some of these are called sharp stun ores, which are really useful because you basically need them for a lot of things. So I'm gonna take that. Also, bombs are better to use, which you can make by pressing tab. We could go into this kind of mode and destroy and build. Minus trove, sweet. Open that. Okay, some more. So yeah, guys, this game is pretty fun. Check out my last video that I posted. It was like a tutorial of the game, so you guys could see how it is. The rest of the videos are gonna be, since if you don't know how to play, just go to that video. And it'll show you almost everything that you need to know. And yeah. And there's Drew on his neon dragon. And of course, I do more than him. So yeah. I'm telling him to go away because he's being annoying. So look how easy this is. This is how it feels to be level 18. So if you guys do want me to do some more troll, tell me in the comments, or some more Minecraft voice crack. And of course, novice is the easiest world to be in, so I would really suggest come in here whenever you need. So yeah, I need about 4 more dungeons. Me oh my. Just hop on up here. Hop here. And one shot. Also guys, if you didn't see the video before, what this second, my second move does, it's called the Arrow Goddess, which you could see here, which is really OP, really OP. Then we got a Sun Snare, OP as heck as well, and then, yeah. Cool. Also, if you don't see me breaking the chests, it's because I don't really need them. They're just easy, common weapons, or uncommon, I mean. Common is like, things you could, is like, starter. Ah. Oh, I keep getting, I keep, stop, like, stopped at random moments, which is kind of getting annoying. And boom. Why did I go backwards? No. And I think about two more dungeons will be good. And then I'm gonna be going up into Uber 2 and do some dungeons there. Or maybe Uber 1. I'll possibly go on Uber 2 because it's better than Uber 1. This guy's doing no damage to me. Like, it kind of tickles. Easy kill, one shot, and go leave. See? One more dungeon left. I love my new wings. Oh dang. I didn't go down at all. They are better. That's pretty cool. One shot. Oh, I didn't one shot. There we go. That's how you one shot. And then press L to claim it. Boom! And now I have more. 5k. Holy crud. Let's see what I want to buy. Actually, I'm gonna go to the hub. I'm gonna go to the hub if I want to go to Uber 2. Nailed it. Oh. And also, when you guys are gliding with the wings, never hold W. It'll just send you straight down. So, let's see. So, I can make about two of them. Okay. So, you press N. Go to dragons and buy one and buy two. That'll leave me with 300. Then I could go over here. I can actually make one of these, but I don't want to. And two of them. Just craft it and I'll be left with two left. Ooh. Then all you do is press T. And then T again. And there we go. If you press Y, you can go to badges. You go to dragons. Neon. Don't care. That this is what I'm working on. First one, of course, the very first bone or soul you use will give you its crown, which is the thing I'm wearing. And then you'll get the bone draggling, which, or whatever draggling, for 5. And you'll get the fledgling for 10. And this is what I'm going for. Oh wait, this is 25. So that'll give me, ooh. That's actually a lot of things. This is the adult one. That's the adult dragon, and that's an aura, right? Bone dragon aura. Oh wow. So yeah, pretty cool. And then we got all of these. Yeah, they're pretty awesome. Bone dragon's my favorite type of dragon. Look how cool it looks. Also, if you guys didn't see Jira's dragon, please put in the chat whose dragon you think looks cooler, mine or Drew's. I say mine is cooler because of its red glowing eyes. So yeah, hop up on here. Gonna go to Uber 2. Also, if you guys are asking how I know so much about this game, check out in the last video. Not a big surprise, because I have like 4 shadows. Look at this. 4 shadows. Why? So, I have 902 Ripple. No. So, I have the Neon Ninja just like him. Of course, he is the higher level because he used it before me. And he's gonna give it to me. Or, no, I have a second one. Yeah, I'm gonna use that, and then I have another shadow that I'm gonna use. Drew, you're such a weirdo. So, look how cool this looks. It's awesome. Of course, you don't have to give your friend something. I'll use that for my neon. So yeah, he is doing the channel, or not channel, a video, so go check it out, youtube.com/xxboardgame, or that's my channel, Spirit Games, Shout out one of my greatest friends. He's been in a lot of my videos. So, man, here's a Frozen, place. Gonna go in here and do a dungeon. There's the boss. That hurt. That really hurt. Die. No, don't. Get near me. Blam. Ooh. Sweet. I got a adventurer's chest. Gonna open that. 10 gems. They usually give you. Yo, look at that. This is not a good bow, but he would possibly need it for his. So I'm giving him a shadow, but he gave me a shadow. Lol. The heck is that face? What is that face? XD. That face. Looks so retarded. Okay, you're a weirdo. Give me this most retarded. Cool Cream Cat is the name of it. This was the weapon that he gave me before I so I can use. Wait, that's a shadow level 2? Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna use that. I'm gonna use this for my Neon Ninja. Because that's a shadow level 2. Dude, I have a shadow level 2 sword. GG. It's better than the one you have. I didn't know I had a shadow load too. Oh yeah, dragon bones. Can put that in there. So I have a ton of stuff that I have to possibly equip on some peeps. When I get them to level 10. But it's gonna possibly be very easy. So, yeah, guys. This will be the end of this video. Oh. I have a level 3. So yeah, guys, this will be the end of the video. And yeah. Do join it. Just look on Google for Trove. You'll possibly find it. It would be really cool if you could join us. just press, if you press O and then click add, you could type in me or Drew's username to add us. Of course we'll be accepting because, well, actually remove some friends. So yeah, tell guys out there, handsome, all the girls out there pretty, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out, homies.